the Scots, led by Robert the Bruce, over the English at the Battle of Bannockburn in 1314. Unfortunately, the victory did not bring about Scottish independence. Scottish history, like Irish history, is punctuated with crushing defeats, no more so than the Battle of Culloden Moor, when Bunny Prince Charlie was routed by the English. A lot of Irish actually fought in that battle. Even today, they say the birds don't sing at that battle site. The following lines from the poem Culloden Moor capture the spirit of our next song. Noble dead that sleep below, we your valour ne'er forget. Soft the heroes rest who knows, hearts like theirs are beating yet.
Yeah.
makes reference to Aten Roy, which in Irish is Aonri, the ford of the king. We were all not far from here, whose name in Irish is Lona an Vodri, which means the lane of the Sod King. Anyone know where that is? Where are you then? This refers to the Sod King. There's lots of stories about stray sods. And what would happen is if somebody was out late at night, stood on a stray sod, they would become totally disorientated because of a fairy spell. And the only way to change that was to turn your jacket inside out or sit on the ground. George Fox's mother actually tells the story of two lads who set out from Dubravin for a farm and ended up in Glen Cree with no recollection of how they got there. Now, Putchin could explain some of those stories. Glory, glory, hallelujah.
another round of applause.
Thank you.
young singers coming along. We'll have no choir, we'll have no concert. I want to say a special thanks tonight to Grace and Ellie, the voice of the future. So thank you to all of our performers, young and not so young, for entertaining us tonight. A special thanks to Ger, who not only performed, but helped with all the sound. Thank you, Ger. And for a sister, I am extremely proud to call my sister. We wouldn't have acquired without her. And of course, to our special family, the Glencullen Church Choir. For coming out tonight and supporting us and your generous donations for St. Vincent de Paul. So now it's the end of the night. I want to wish you all a good night, God's blessings, and a safe journey home. And I hope you will join us with singing, "We Wish You a Merry Christmas."
Shots.